Welcome to the AIM Insight e-training series presented by AIM Sports, providing support and training for your AIM Sports products when and where you want it. This module is Changing Measure Units in Race Studio 2. When viewing the data in Race Studio 2 software, the measures units displayed may not be what you want. By changing the measure units, you can globally change your test from metric units to imperial units or back. You can even view the data in a mixture of the systems. In this module, I will show you how to change your measure units in Race Studio 2. Here you can see that the open test has speed units displayed in kilometers per hour and the temperature units displayed in Celsius. In order to change our displayed test units, we must first have all tests closed. Here we have a test named Porsche GT3 Cup open. Let's close this test by clicking on the small X in the test tab. Then, to change the measure units, select the File menu item. From the Open File pull-down menu, select the Preferences menu item. If you get to this step and the Preferences menu item is grayed out and not available, that means you still have a test open. Remember that all tests must be closed to change the measure units in Preferences. So let's go ahead and select the Preferences menu item. This opens the General Software Setup dialog box. Under the Measure Unit tab, you will find the unit settings. To change the speed units, click on the Unit to Measure Speed Open button. Then select the Mile per Hour item. Great! Now to change the temperature units, click on the Unit to Measure Temperature Open button. Then select the Fahrenheit item. Very good. Now to save the changes we have made and to close the dialog box, click on the OK button. Now we need to reopen the Porsche GT3 Cup test and check our units. So we will select the Porsche GT3 Cup test by clicking on it. And then click on the Open Test button to open the test. Perfect. Now as you can see, the speed units are now displayed in miles per hour, and the temperature units are now displayed in Fahrenheit. As I mentioned before, you can display the speed, temperature, and pressure values in all metric or imperial units, or a mixture of both, and it's very easy to do in Race Studio 2. But remember, you must not have any tests open when you attempt to change your measure units. For more AIM Insight e-training content, and information about upcoming on-site training seminars, visit www.aimsports.com/support, your source for support and training of AIM Sports products when and where you want it.